Spring, arthritis and regressive change of senile bone usually cause pain of knee joint. Holographic meridian scraping therapy can be used to dredge point around knee joint and corresponding region in order to relieve pain rapidly, improve and strengthen motor function of the knee joint. Reinforcement manipulation can be used for treating injury of the knee joint and local swelling. In the case of injury on ligament and bone of the knee joint, local region is scraped prohibitively. Distal points or healthy knee joint and elbow joint can be used according to holographic corresponding theory. This patient was difficult in squinting down caused by knee joint strain and pain. Scrapped regions on the head. Rigorously scrap anterior and posterior oblique regions of vertex temporal on the contralateral to painful side. Knead the lower limb point on the second metacarpal bone, scrapped points. Press bilateral Xi Yan point under the knee joint with spot pressing. Scrap the points above the knee joint heavily from the upper to the lower. Because the parts have serious stasis in meridian and obvious pain, scrapping should be done slowly. Scrap the points bilateral to the knee joint from the upper to the lower. Purplish red or purplish black bleeding will appear on the serious stasis part. When B39, B40 and K10 points are scrapped, appearance of nodules indicate serious stagnation in the meridian and should be scrapped mainly. In order to increase the curative effect, tap from the upper to the lower and lightly to heavily. After tapping, appearance of purplish black bleeding indicates that is the deep harmful factor. Scrap B57 point. Pain in the joint is relieved immediately and the patient can squat down freely.